bunches, and I'll tell you what, the complexion of this game has totally changed.
You know, that kind of offensive eruption was the only thing that was going to get them back into this one.
Doing reasonably well, 45%. Back to Thompson. Off his leg. And they're saying he kicked the ball.
He had pretty much played mistake-free basketball up to that point. That's really the only time he's turned it over so far.
That's all you!
To Waters.
Right there!
No luck. That's a shot that he sometimes struggles with. But you can't fault him for taking it when the defense backs off like that.
Thompson outside. Number six, guarded by four. Down to five on the shot clock. Number six. No good, and they can't put an end to this drought. Gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting an even 50% from the field. There's a screen. Off the pick. He's got 20.
Well, when they desperately needed to get things turned around, they were able to do it and claw their way back in.
And they fed off their defense just as much as their offense in this run.
And that one's good.
Well, the number one priority for a defense when you face this guy is to keep him getting anywhere from the basket because he's just so strong as a finisher.
And something else he has is an array of moves in the paint. You can make a training video for young players to figure out how to play down low in terms of how he gets it done inside.
Here's Ortiz, and it's wide right. It's off the rim.
They are really getting the work done inside with their rebound.
Yeah, not giving up too many second chance opportunities, which is always important.
Come on, man, just not you!
The screenplay worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screenplay you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
There's the screen. But three. Get it. That one's good. He's got 23.
He's really picked up where he left off in the first.
Gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Number 15.
Put it back.
Jump hook. Gone 3-of-4 from downtown here in the fourth.
Stay here.
Six to shoot. Number one. Number 16.
I got ball.
He set the screen. And he lays it straight in.
Just seems like they're finding an open lane to the hoop every time down. That's 5 buckets in a row for them in the paint.
Yeah, on the flip side, Steve, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
Shoots a three. It's rebounded by Ramos.
Another strong rebound, just like we've gotten used to seeing from them today.
Yeah, one or two more of those, and this lead will be double digits.
Stolen away. Here's the break. Ortiz passes to Holland. He passes to Waters. Bullseye. He's got 25. Gone 6 of 11 since the start. Ramos. Defended by Waters. Shot clock at 6. A three-pointer, no good. Gone through the fourth quarter, shooting 50%. 7 of 14. Pass to Ortiz. Here's Holland. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. That free throw missing. Good on the second.
They're still right in this thing, but missing the free throw keeps them in a two-possession deficit.
Passes to Perez. Hit them clean.
This is coming right down to the line.
Here's Perez.
Oh, my God! I got it!
Jen's effort. Rejected by Holland. Tipped away. Yeah. 137 left in the fourth quarter. Up to the shoulder that time. All net. Left in the fourth quarter. Passes it to Ramos. Number 34, defended by Ortiz.
Go, grab that!
Now the pass to
Hunt.
1-2 left in the fourth quarter of this one.
Shot up.
No good off the front end.
And the defense got away with a major lapse there.
Pass to Perez.
Back go.
team.
Their offense, stone cold. Another miss there. Gotten three of their 6 3-pointers to fall here in the fourth. Here's Waters.
Good boy, get it, get it.
Nice call from 3-point land. All four since the start of the quarter. 6 second difference between shot and game. Pass to Perez. Elbow shot is on the way. What do you think, guys?
Well, we'll see what they come up with. Plenty of time. If they execute, they should be able to get a good look here.
I agree with you, Steve, but I'd like to see them pound it inside and try to get to the rim.
And 44% in the fourth, the offense with some ups and downs. Water, defended by Ramos. Number one. No good. Drops the first one, that narrows the gap to one. Can't knock it down, and they really needed that one. And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those so that we get into the penalty.
Well, you do what you have to do to extend this game and try to get the ball better.
In this situation, clock management crucial.
And so they choose to intentionally foul. Gets the first, and that will put them up by two. And so he drops them both. It's a 3-point game.
Huge free throws there, and that could be the difference. It will force more than likely a desperation 3-point attempt.
And so the home crowd treated to a win. Well, they don't get much more exciting than that, Clark.
They sure don't. When it was gut check time, this team kept their composure, kept their